Oder? Hello there. Today I would like to use an array of tuning forks of various pitches and colours to create a relaxing and sleep-inducing ASMR experience. I'd like to start from deepest to highest pitch, starting with this gold tuning fork. It is 126.22 Hz. Play two tuning forks at the same time that are relatively close in frequency, you will get what is called a binaural beat. It is an audio illusion. It's this kind of pulsating sound. I would like you to close your eyes just for a moment. Good. Is this the blue tuning fork or the yellow? Tuning fork. Next, I have a green tuning fork. You are welcome to open your eyes if you like. And, this one is 136.1. This frequency is designed to heal your heart. Here I have a lighter, almost turquoise. Aqua shade of blue, possibly call it cerulean, maybe, perhaps cyan. It's a different shade to the darker blue. This one measures at 141.27 hertz. Is this the light blue tuning fork or the green tuning fork? Good. Now? Very good. Is this the light blue tuning fork or the green? Very, very good. Good, good, good. Now? Next we have purple, it is at 172.06 hertz, it's for the crown chakra. That sounds like this. It sounds like this. And I have a red tuning fork here. It is at 194.18 hertz. It is for the root chakra. 72.606 hertz. Next, we have a gold tuning fork. It's 210.42 hertz for the sacral area. That's quite. And lastly, we have this little pink one for the hi-hat at 272.20 Hz. That's really high. It's like a really high hum. Listen through them again and I will tell you my favorite at the end because I haven't decided yet. With your eyes closed, can you please tell me where is the pink? For your solar plexus. It's very low. I want you to tell me if I am playing the high pink tuning fork or the deep yellow tuning fork. With your eyes closed.
Your eyes closed. Your eyes closed.
Good. Where is the gold tuning fork? So is it in your left ear or your right ear? Good. please tell me where the pink or the high pitch tuning fork is. Good, very good. Good, 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 good. I have the gold and green. Tell me, which one is your preference? The gold? Or the green? My preference, personally, is the green. However, your preference might be the gold. Two, so I have the light blue and the green in my hands, and they sound so similar. And they're creating that binaural effect. So this is the blue, the light blue. And this is the green. Very, very similar. I think I still prefer the green. Tell me, do you prefer the light blue? Green. This is the green or the purple? Good. Yes, that's the green. Very good. Is this the green? This is the red and the purple together, okay? I really like the way that sounds. Take a deep breath in through the nose. just arranged the tuning forks in color order. So I'm going to play them for you in color order as they are intended. I would like you to close your eyes. We have the red tuning fork
from the root chakra, the root chakra.
Take a deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. Allowing yourself to become present in your own body. Very good. Next we have the gold or orange tuning fork for the sake. Next we have the gold tuning fork for the solar plexus. Take a deep breath in through the nose and exhale through the mouth. Noticing any points of tension or discomfort in your abdomen. And just allowing yourself
to ease and relax.
Good. Moving on to the green tuning fork for your heart. Just taking a deep breath in through the nose. Your breathing. Just become aware of how you're breathing. Allowing your lungs to fill with clean air. Noticing the way that your chest expands as you breathe in. Contracts as you exhale, noticing more tension leave your body and you become closer and closer to relaxation and calm. We have the light blue tuning fork for your neck and throat. Taking a deep breath in through the nose again. Good. And exhaling through the mouth. Noticing now the tension or any signs of discomfort in your shoulders, neck, maybe your arms down to your hands, and just allowing the tension to flow. This is a bonus blue OG tuning fork. It's good for relaxation and calm. Relaxation and calm. Just relax.
Tried something new today, but allow this particular frequency to remind you that not everything has to change. Sometimes tradition is okay, but we can also embrace change while trusting.
Hold those two thoughts, embracing change and trusting in is not better than the other. They are simply equal sides of the same coin.
Good, good, good. Good, good, good.
Moving on now to indigo for the third eye. Signs of tension in your face, in your jaw, and particularly between the eyes, between the eyes, between the eyes, just allowing a wave of liquid calm to smooth. Next, we have the crown. It is purple or violet.
For the very tip top of your head, take a deep breath in through the nose. And exhale.
Lastly, the high heart. The high heart, I suppose, would be here, but I wouldn't place it between green and blue because it is pink.
Thank you.
Thank you.